I bite my nails.
I find myself nervously tapping on the table or clicking a pen.
I excessively tap my foot.
I sweat uncontrollably. I obsessively twist my ring. My eye twitches uncontrollably.
I often bite my lip or the inside of my cheek.
Being overwhelmed, feeling pressure, or feeling that the world is like either against you or too much for you, you just can't breathe.
I just felt like the room was closing in on me. I felt like I was actually having a heart attack, and I just didn't know what to do. I went to the doctor to figure it out, and he said that there was nothing wrong with me, and it was just my anxiety.
Nearly 1 in 3 teens suffers from anxiety. We completed follow-up interviews with volunteers from each group, as well as our school psychologists and social workers.
This constant feeling of being worried about something that really impedes you from functioning in school, at work, at home, with your family, it can be manifested in different ways. For example, feeling sick before going to school because you have school anxiety, having headaches and having difficulty sleeping, difficulty eating, have insomnia, nightmares, leading to drugs and alcohol, all kind of things.
It's even more prevalent today with social media because teens are constantly aware of what others are doing, not feeling like good enough or interesting enough or cool enough because they're just exposed to so many images and stuff on the web.
In an attempt to better understand this problem, we surveyed the students in our school as well as their parents and teachers. Based on our research, we designed and programmed our mobile application to help teens cope with anxiety. We also included content tailored to parents and teachers.
Throughout our app's iterations, we consulted with a professional programmer.
As we continue to develop our app, we envision adding features such as a therapist bot and goal tracking.
I hope this app helps the conversation about mental health by like making it more known and like making it a regular conversation that people can have. I want it to be an app that people can use often and actually like feel comfortable using.
Take slow, deep breaths.
Take slow, deep breaths.
Take slow, deep breaths. Take slow, deep breaths.